Hello everyone, a quick intro today because this is not the type of video I usually post on this channel, but because this experience was part of my trip, I decided to share it with you. So basically, this video is the full tour, full visit of the Gilmore Car Museum in Michigan. I went through all the buildings, barns, expo, so you're gonna see everything. I spent 5 hours there and I condensed everything in 1 hour just for you. And to make it easy to navigate, if you don't want to watch the whole video, which I would understand, it's over an hour, it's probably my longest video ever. Below in the description, I put all the timestamps for all the building I went through with the description as well. And at the end of the video, I made a slideshow with all the pictures I took during my visit. I think it's over 150 pictures. I hope you enjoy the video as much as I enjoyed visiting this museum. And if you are in the area in Michigan, next to Grand Rapids or Kalamazoo, I highly recommend that you spend a day there to visit the museum. It's just amazing. So this is it for this quick intro, and I hope you enjoy the video. Good morning everyone, different day today. So I am south of Grand Rapids and north of Kalamazoo in Michigan, and I am at the Gilmore Car Museum. So that was recommended to me by my buddy Caleb. He said you must go there, that's an amazing place. And from what I've read and what he told me, this is on 90 acres of land, and you have different barns all over the property. And in each of the barn, you have the specific brand and all the cars from that brand in the barn. So that's pretty cool. Thanks, Caleb, for the tip. So it is almost 9 and they open at 9, and I think I am the first one. So I'm gonna walk around here until they open, and then go visit the museum. So today you'll get to see a lot of cars.
Certainly the performance-oriented cars appeal to the youth.
drew his first car on the blackboard. They called it a monster. They really liked it. Me? I have just cool little features. This opens up and you got all your tools in the drawer. I got this car from Phil Hill, legendary baseball player. Your gas tank was right there under the seat. That's how you feel. The gas tank. See this here? They call me. More tools down here. Here's your hose to hook up your compressor. Everything you need. Take a long trip.
what you're looking at. Oh yeah, pretty bad carburetor, trust me. Thank you.
cheerleaders on the crowds, anxious spectators on the sidelines, a day of family and joy will begin. The object of the enduro is to maintain a specified average speed throughout the desert course. This gets a lot harder as the day goes on. Thank you.
It is 2 p.m. already, so I just spent 5 hours in the museum, and it was great. I mean, they have so many cars and building to visit. Really, really nice. So if you are in the area, I highly recommend it. So now the plan is to go east toward Detroit, north of Detroit, to visit my buddy Caleb, actually. And I'll probably stay the night there. And after that, I will be heading back south to North Carolina. I'm not sure which way I'm gonna go, but let's see what happens. So yeah, I will talk to you, I don't know, tomorrow or the day after tomorrow. Cheers, everyone.